What's up, guys? GabrielGaming5000K here. Welcome to Let's Play Gears of War Part 1. Let's get this show on the road. Ashes, 14 years after E-Day. Exit the cell area. Here we have the main hero. His name is Marcus Fenix, who is voiced by John DiMaggio, who does Bender and Jake from Adventure Time.
We've got two options. Yeah. We can go back the way I came, through the guards' quarters. It takes time, but it's safe. Or we can go through the prison blocks and get right into the fight. Your choice.
Let's do some training. By pressing the right trigger.
Let's take the guards' quarters. I gotta work out the kinks.
Sounds good, man. I got your back.
And that's Dominique Santiago, also known as Dom. Point of interest, to look at your squadmates or other points of interest, hold the Y button. I look. Ouch! Okay, there's a red gear. When you take damage, red gears will appear. If the skull appears, you're finished.
And if the man knew I was here to get you, I'd be in some deep shit. Come on, let's go.
Head towards the guards' quarter. Objectives updated. To review your current objectives, hold the left button. And here we have Dom. Going up. Alright. I'm going to do the right thing and keep myself out of trouble this time.
Hey, hit that button to open the door.
Security door button. Use the button to open the security door. It's on the desk. And there's a breakable object. Pressing B will let you melee weapon. Left trigger lets you aim. Right trigger lets you fire. Control pads lets you switch weapons. A button lets you do a roadie run. Shoot the two breakers to unlock the door. To aim and shoot more accurately, hold left trigger. Use this to also lean and shoot out. Okay, sorry. To shoot your weapons, press right trigger.
One more.
Okay.
You wanted to work out the kinks?
Get to the prison blocks. Yes, Dom. To enter a cover, press A. Cover mobility. To select special cover moves while in cover, use left stick. To perform a selected move, press A. Alright. X button lets you do anything, like pick up weapons and items and open doors and stuff. Yeah, that's right. If you press the right button, you will reload. You gotta make sure that thing lands on the bar. Better take cover and fight these locusts. They are the main villains. They're called drones. Okay. Headshot. Because if you do it early or too late, especially when you're reloading, it'll reload slowly. Tower has been destroyed. Use the button to open the security door. Brody, run. Run after opening the door. Hold A. Oh.
Nice. What the hell's nasty. Going on in this prison?
Of course I wouldn't know. Select button's not used. Grenades.
Got him.
Get a frag! Select grenade, press up on the up control pad. Target, pull the left trigger.
Frag out!
Head down there, Marcus. Marcus. Annoying locusts are cutting the door. Hide. Door to the courtyard. Holy mackerel! Dom has been... One of your squad mates is hurt. To revive him, get close and press X. To find him, press Y. Absolutely. If one of my squad mates die, or I'm hurt, mission ends. Crud. Ha. Proceed to the yard for extraction. Oh. What did I miss? No, seriously, what did I miss? Hey, what do we have here? Hog tags. Oh no. reload. Ta-da! King Raven. Of course, Dom. Ashes, trial by the fire.
Welcome to Delta Squad. Where are we going? Embry Square. Colonel Hoffman's waiting for us.
Frame rate's dropping like crazy. And there's the sergeant. Thank you.
Phoenix,
I'm not doing this for you. Enemy reinforcements!
Take cover!
Search for Alpha Squad. Here we have Kim. Mi Young Kim, Anthony Carmine, and Dom. Carmine was voiced by Michael Goh, who voices Stan Smith from Killer 7. Robin Atkins Downs does the voice of Travis Touchdown from No More Heroes. Now let's proceed. We have a Lancer. It's like a chainsaw gun. If you hold the gun with the Lancer, the blades go on. The blades will turn on. You can't turn the blades on when the enemy is close by.
You still got it? I guess we'll find out, huh?
Okay. If I press A button 2 times, you'll roll. A lot of paintings. Okay. Let's not be stupid and rush. Tags of a dead soldier. What are we here? Machine gun.
We should honor our fallen comrades.
I agree. This place is so huge. What are grubs? Emergence holes. Locusts often come out of the holes in the ground. You can close these holes with a frag grenade. Good advice. What are you doing? Whoa. Rats.
I'll take those.
I'm almost dead. Now I'm recovered. They're all dead. Stupid locusts. They're evil. Lag. Probably save that frag grenade. Ouch. Okay. Proceed to the route.
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA.
Dead cock soldiers.
No sign of resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
Check the bodies near the emergence hole.
I've got the code.
Emergence hole. More locusts. Come on, Carmine, shoot these locusts.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, yeah.
Every time you kill all the enemies, the emergence hole is sealed up. Sealed away, that is. Uh-oh. More locusts.
Fire in the-
Oh no. Oh no. Whoops. I'm about to die. You don't want to go near these locusts, especially when they have a lancer, because they will kill you instantly. Good job, Dom. Ouch. Over there.
I hope that's not Rojas down there. His little boy just turned 2 last week.
Yeah. Hopefully that isn't Rojas. Fish in a barrel.
Could be Alpha.
Dog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
Control, this is Delta. No resonator.
What do you think?
What do I think? Could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
Our next target is
stupid
House of
mosquito
Sovereigns.
Bites.
Straight ahead. Move.
Take out the Troika gun in place now.
Troika!
And they're gonna be really annoying, guys. Let's try using a frag grenade.
Frag
so that it's easier.
Sweet.
Take that. Continue to search for Alpha Squad. Yeah. Take that. Now let's use the Troika. Right. Come on, guys, let's go. Ouch. Ouch. Oops. Wow. This is my first death. Oops. Wrong button. Okay. Let's try this again. I'm probably going to save my frag grenades for the emergence soul. If I press the left trigger, I'll take aim. If I hold the right trigger, I'll fire. Strike the gun. They'll fire bullets, that is. Uh-oh. Tim's in a world of pain. Revive him quick before he dies. There we go. Okay, let me ask you a question. What is your most hated enemy in this game? I'd say I go with the Wretches and the Troikas. The Troika wielding enemies. And the boomers. Checkpoint. Ammo.
Nice.
Grenades. Yep. Uh-oh. Impossible. No way out. Seriously? More frags? I mean, emergence hole? There we go.
Hole has been sealed.
Perfect. Yikes. Second death. Now let's try again.
Nice.
3 of them. Wow. Some more. Oh no. Oh, good lady. Oh no. Coming, Dom. You need to work on your reloading, Marcus.
I think we're good. Let's grab some ammo.
Follow me!
What the hell, man? Those holes could pop up anywhere!
You'd think we would have figured out some kind of goddamn defense by now.
Yeah, your man's tried everything, but nothing works. If the locusts want to come up, they come up.
I used to have nightmares about those things when I was a kid.
Shit, I still do.
It's a lot of nightmares. Everybody does. Still gotta continue to search for Alpha Squad. Fork in the road.
Nice.
Looks like we need to split up.
Choose the path. Left path or the right path? I think I'm gonna go take the right path.
Phoenix, you and Carmine will go right. Dom and I will go left.
Yes, sir.
Now we're with Carmine.
Bring it.
Whoa, Troikas again. Darn it. Uh-oh. Oh, man.
Come get me. Oh, yeah.
Now. Perfect. Perfect shot. Hey, look, a piano. In there. toilets, pouches. Those things are destructible. Excellent. Uh-oh.
There's another nest around the corner.
With a spotter, on the right.
Take him out first.
Oh, nice.
Oops. God damn it, help me out here.
Merciful. Seriously,
go
more of these? Oh my goodness. My god. He's in trouble. Gotta go and help him. Or it's too late. Seriously?
Nice! Good job, men. Now let's go find that resonator. Move out.
Let's find the resonator, guys. To the House of Sovereigns. Crazy locusts are coming. Die, you locust scum. Hey, look, a dumpster. Come on, man. Great. Frame rate is dropping like insanity. Kick the door open. And search for Alpha
Control,
Squad.
This is Delta Squad. Any word from Alpha?
Knock, knock.
Delta. We still have radio silence.
Roger that. Dom, Phoenix, you'll look for a way in. Carmine and I will stay back and suppress.
What about Alpha?
We'll save him if we can.
Kim sounds like the Prince of Persia when he talks. Gotta gain entrance. Okay. We gotta gain entrance to the House of Sovereigns. What are those things?
Go, go, go.
Well, that's a dead end.
Get a move on, soldier.
Yes, sir. Ouch. Grenadiers are going to be annoying. They're going to be totally irritating. Number one, grenadiers will kill you instantly with their grenades.
Get in there and flank that nest.
Gotta take him out really fast. Scratch one, grub. Darn it. I reloaded too late. Is that a shotgun? Yes, there we go. Perfect. Love this weapon. My weapon of choice. A shotgun. Oops. You're welcome, Dom. Now take care of these drones. Almost dead. Clear.
All in.
More grenades.
Yeah, move on, soldier. Warm up.
Going to the Troika. Snipers. Okay, guys. Wow. Man, if it wasn't for the snipers, Carmine would not have died. Oops. Looks like they're in trouble. Thanks, Kim. You saved my life.
Fight through the pain. Control, this is Delta. Come in.
Nice.
Military equipment. Always works.
Carmine? Man.
I know.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
You said it last time, Kim.
Bring it all, baby. Can't stop. I think we just found Alpha.
Move.
Who is that guy? Seriously.
Somebody's having a good time up there.
Checkpoint, man. Hammer.
You need glasses, sucker. Damn! Oh, you can't see straight. What am I helping with this?
Grenades are full.
Hold still. That one's for the highlight
room. Holy shit. It's one guy.
Whoa! It's up. It's in.
Save the Alpha Squad, soldier. Oh, thank you. Going down. That's Augustus Cole.
Oh yeah, I'm back in the game.
Good.
Yeah, that was beautiful, baby.
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the Cole train?
Yeah, that's right.
Where's the rest of your squad?
They're sitting tight over in the tomb.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve the sonic device.
And to get you guys out of here.
Hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars. They're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to reestablish radio contact with Control ASAP.
And only, baby.
Remember this guy? He played for the Cougars. Defensive lineman.
Okay. One of my favorite characters from Gears of War is Marcus Fenix, Dom, and Coltrane. That's Augustus Cole's nickname. And also Baird. Damon Baird.
We saw you.
That's right. Everybody wants to see the train, baby.
Hey, Mark, remember? Division playoffs? 40-yard line?
I remember you owe me 20 bucks.
Oh, yeah? See me after the war.
That's a lot of money. What's that over there? Nothing.
Jack, decloak and rip this door.
We got wretches. Whoa. There's the guys from the very first one where Marcus was in a cage. In prison? These guys are very annoying. They climb up to the ceiling, and then they attack you. They die in one hit. That's what they're doing. Shut up. Ouch. Go away.
You're learning, grasshopper.
Grasshopper. Cole, you make me laugh, man.
Door's open.
Okay, the door opens. Enter. You're gonna have to destroy all theaters.
Seriously.
Nasty, man. Seriously, how nasty can it be?
Don't use them until I give the order.
What do we have here? Hammer of Dawn. Remain still and hold fire at one spot for several seconds to fire the beam. It only fires if satellites are available and you have open sky. Well, okay. You can't kill the cedars with any other weapons. The only way to kill the cedars is the Hammer of Dawn, open sky. Locust cedar. And the cedars are gonna shoot Nemesis. Those disgusting looking ink-like enemies. They can attack you. They're very annoying, if you ask me. Ouch. Oh. Let's try to hammer it down on these locusts, the drones. Kaboom! That's another one.
It only works outside, and even then...
Would you watch your language, Dom?
Basically, you lucked out. Control, this is Delta. Come in.
What's in there?
There must be more cedars.
Emergence hole. It's been shut for now. Whoa. That is one big hole.
Gotta move. Alpha's waiting.
Coming. Nope. Nothing there. Checkpoint. All right. No. No. Uh-oh.
Lock and load.
More cedars. Uh-oh. Wretches. I hear you, sir. I still do. That's weird. Is that a glitch? Sorry, guys.
Throwing frag.
Whoa. Didn't have a choice. Didn't mean to kill myself. Glitch killing. But this time kill that theater over there. Another wretch has appeared this time. Got them. Sorry about that. Go away.
Come on, guys, we got to get Alpha.
Warm up.
I'll have to hold on to this just in case.
I saw something.
The door opens and
take the stairs.
Get some bullets. Takes the stairs. You can't use the Hammer of Dawn inside. You gotta use it on the open sky. One punch!
Warm up.
Got it. Still gotta destroy the cedars.
Control, Delta. Come in, Control.
Copy, Delta. Your signal is extremely weak.
We are working on that problem. On, get a move on, soldier.
Delta, this is 2-4. Repeat, please. Are you with Alpha? Is BZ clear?
Running. Where are you, Kim?
Negative,
Lieutenant Kim.
Four. Negative. Stand by. Move out, Private.
Yes, sir. Lousy hostiles.
Who's next? Warm up.
How do you like that, you You locust freaks.
What is this?
It's wolves.
Maybe I didn't do.
Huh. This is our fifth cog tag. Yeah, let's go.
Shit about Hoffman's operation and his resonator.
It'll map the underground network. Then we can find the locust heart and rip it out.
The locust is made led by the queen. The evil queen. Oh, look. Statue. Wrath. A nemesis. Another cedar. Huh. Take that. Nice.
Control, this is Delta. Come in.
I copy Delta loud and clear.
All cedars are neutralized. Moving to Alpha's location now.
That's great news, Delta. Stand by for Alpha.
We've destroyed all the cedars.
Where the hell are you guys?
Ben! Oh shit, man, where you been?
Delta Squad is in the House of Sovereigns. Over.
Well, that's great. We're pinned down by Troikas on your rooftop. Over.
Understood. Sit tight. We'll take them out.
We're not going anywhere, sir.
Delta out. Find those Troikas.
Damon Baird is voiced by Fred Tatasciore, who does the voice of Kakazu from Naruto. Okay. All right.
Get ready. Here they come.
Now let's focus. Kill these drones. Oops. Looks like I'm about to be toast. Of course. My idea works. When the enemies are reloading, I'll have to use the Lancer while they're reloading. So I can finish them off in one hit. Thanks.
Yeah. Alpha, we have visuals on your location.
We'd like to have your ammo on our location right now.
We'll go. Delta
the
Alpha.
Tomb of the Unknowns. Kind of reminded me of Unknown from Pokemon. Alright. Focus. Focus, bro. Focus. Hide around the desks.
Got one.
Whoa. Thank you.
go.
Thanks.
Come on, buzz off.
Let's go. Damn.
That's close.
Move.
I'm on it. Okay, flank right. Another Troika. You know what they say? The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Okay. Let's give this guy a surprise. Shall we? Not there. He's running away. Wow. Take that. Use the Troika to kill the wretches. Okay. I'll use the pistol instead. Thanks. Thank you, Cole. Get close and he will melee attack you.
Good to go.
What have we here? Ooh. Actually, I'm better off with that special weapon. A revolver. So that could be useful. No cog tags there. Gotta follow Kim. Are we good, guys?
trial was a sham, sir.
Get up there!
Okay. Get up there. Secure the landing zone for evacuation. Where are these nemesis coming from? More monsters. Yes, we did it. Cutscene time. Whoa. Move the helicopter. Kaboom. That's a lot of locusts. That's the main villain over there. His name is Ram.
The head of the snake.
Poor Kim. He's dead.
Control. This is Private Phoenix. Lieutenant Kim is dead. So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat Alpha. Kim is dead?
Confirmed, Control. KIA.
Roger that.
He was killed by the second in command, Locust, called Ram.
Well, we sure as shit can't stay here.
Stabbed him in the chest with his knife.
Yeah, that's right, asshole. Question is, who are you?
Ooh. What was that?
Shit, quiet. Don't move. What was that? A berserker. She can hear us. She can smell us.
This is a berserker? Seriously? You can kill the locust too? No! Don't go there! Oh no! It's done for!
Berserker in the vicinity. Please advise.
Hold your fire, Delta. Standard weapons won't work. Do you still have the Hammer of Dawn?
Affirmative, Control.
You've only got minutes of satellite coverage. Get her outside and use the hammer. That's the only thing that'll work.
We'll go. Delta out. All right, guys, sit tight. We came here to help you. And that's what we're gonna do. Dom, let's go.
Dom. Let's go. Find another way out. To walk softly, gently press LS. It'll make less noise. These berserkers are going to be really annoying. Your weapons have no effect on the berserker, except for the Hammer of Dawn. Lure her outside. Because if anybody gets close to the berserker, if he gets hit by one, it's instant death.
So, what's the plan?
Well, unfortunately, all we gotta do is get her to follow us.
Lure the berserker outside the tomb. Hate the berserkers. Whoa! Throw the berserker outside the tomb. Lag. Run for your life, Marcus. Smashable door. Throw that berserker over there to the smashable door. We got 6 minutes and 32 seconds left. Come on. Come on, bro. Okay. Oh no. I failed. No. Now I just saved Dom's life. Ta-da! Come on. Well, look. Another cog tag. Rock on, Marcus. In China Shop. Chapter of the Act. Found another way out. Kill the berserker. Okay, let's keep it clean. Yes.
Hey Cole, Baird, it's all clear. Control. This is Delta. Come in.
I read you, Marcus. Colonel Hoffman is coming online.
Report. We're here with Alpha, and we have the resonator.
Very good. Stand by for new orders.
You guys all right?
We gotta get out of here. It's gonna be dark soon.
So?
Delta, we now have a secondary target. You'll deploy your resonator in the Lethia Emulsion Facility due west of your position. And you're in charge, Sergeant Phoenix, as of now.
Sergeant?
Copy that. We're clear for Ravens.
Negative. Area's too hot for choppers. You'll have to find another way. Hoffman out.
Typical. Don't give the smart guy a promotion. No. Give it to a jackass instead.
So we gotta hump this to the factory, or what?
Nah, screw that. I got an idea.
Oh, yeah? What is it, smart guy?
Enough. Let's move.
Okay, Act 1's done. Nightfall.
What plan? You don't
tick, tick,
plan?
Boom.
You're just talking shit. Just wait and see, asshole.
I think we're about to wrap, we're gonna wrap this up for now, guys. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. I will see you next time, guys. Bye, everyone.